guess that explains why we be hardly speaking. Some niggas crush me and I'm not trying to call it even. They say they off me, it's whatever, ain't looking for no reason. She want my offspring, cause y'all know it's real season. They say that they feel me, yeah. They say when I talk, I'm preaching. Why you on that funny stuff? Mm-mm, no goofies in my prison. Lucky in a tucky top.
All right, what's up? It's Chloe from Talk of the Town. We're here with Young Kev.
Yo, what's up? It's Young Kev.
So we in New York City, Irving Plaza. You just shut down the stage with J.R.
Sure, we already know what's going on. Much love in New York. We just did our thing, man. We on a tour. Shout out to J.R. Shout out New York. Shout out Talk of the Town.
So this was the first show in New York City. I was in Philly last time. So what's the, how was the New York vibe today? You was jacking it?
Yeah, I fuck with New York.
So for all the people that have been watching you, what's some advice you would give them, or some encouragement you would give an upcoming artist that's watching you and your success?
I would say keep working, stay consistent, never let the doubters get to you, man. You got a tunnel vision in this shit. So just keep tunnel vision and you're going to do whatever you want to do with it.
So when people hear Young K, what do you want them to remember?
I want y'all to remember that y'all can do it too. You feel me? As big as my name can get, that's as big as your name can get. So, anything possible.
All right, so last words, anything you want to say? Shout out your people, shout out Talk of the Town.
Shout out to Talk of the Town. Shout out New York from Philly. Shout out Stag and Star. Shout out everybody that's rocking with us. It's going down. Can't please them all, guess that is place why we be hardly speaking. Some niggas crush me and I'm not trying to call it even.